Hello esports fans, and welcome to the League of Legends Championship of the Americas, also known as the LTA, League of the Americas. The LTA is the next step in the evolution for Brazil, Latin America, and North America as the three regions combine into one Americas League for 2025 and beyond. Let's get into the league and its conferences. The LTA is made up of two conferences playing in front of live audiences in the Riot Games arenas, the North competing in Los Angeles and the South competing in Sao Paulo. The North will be made up of Cloud9, Team Liquid Honda, FlyQuest, Shopify Rebellion, and Digantas as partner teams coming from the LCS, 100 Thieves as a provisional guest team, Lion Gaming as a partner team coming from the LLA, and Disguised as a guest team for Season 2025, joining from the NACL. The South will be made up of Fluxo, Furia, Loud, Pain Gaming, Red Canids, and Vivo Keedstars as partner teams coming from the CBLOL, Leviathan as a partner team coming from the LLA, and Isaris as a guest team for Season 2025, joining from the LLA. Each team will have a home region for residency rules, but we're adding flexibility by allowing one player from anywhere in the Americas to be considered a local resident, giving players the chance to compete across regions. To protect regional identity, the majority of players cannot be from outside their home region. These teams will be competing across three unique splits that build across the year, played on live patch. The formats are identical for both conferences. Split 1 is America's qualifier for the new international event and all about hype. New season, new rivalries, and new formats. Teams will start within their own conference in a double elimination, best of 3, full fearless tournament until the top 4 are selected. In 2025, the top 4 from the North will fly down to Brazil to battle the South in a single elimination top 8, best of 3, full fearless tournament. The finals will be a best of 5, and the winner goes to the new international event. Split 2 is all about learning and improvement within their own conference. Teams play double round robin best of 1s. Playoffs will be a top 6 best of 5 double elimination bracket. The winner of each conference will be crowned conference champions and LTA representatives at MSI. Split 3 is an all-new, never-before-seen league format we are calling the pick-and-play system, where at the end of the week, teams will make selections of opponents for the next week live on stage. The focus is on competition and teams calling their shot. Here's how it works. Week 1 will have best of 3s based on Split 2's rankings. At the end of the week, teams with the lowest match and game records will choose opponents with better records. You can't challenge someone you already played before, and Split 2 standings work as tiebreakers. This forces teams to always pick a better opponent to prove themselves against. After week 3, we enter the elimination stage. The bottom 4 teams fight to stay alive, while top teams are safe. Here, the selection flips, so the teams with the better record will pick their opponent from these groupings. At the end of week 6, only 3 teams will be left standing. The top 3 Southern teams will fly to the North to compete in the Americas Regional Championship. All 6 teams will be battling for the first ever LTA trophy. The top seed from each conference is already qualified to Worlds, while the others will fight for the last World seed. The two Americas playoffs will flip every year, so in 2025, Split 1 will happen in Brazil and the Americas Regional Championship will be held in North America. This means in 2026, Split 1 will be in NA, and Split 3 will be in Brazil, and our vision for the following years is to take our shows in front of fans in all 3 regions. There will also be in-person viewing opportunities for fans when the finals are in the other conference. During the year, there will be 4 Tier 2 leagues competing in 2 splits. In order to keep the path to Pro open, guests must always defend their position at the end of the year. Stay tuned to the LOLESports.com website for all future articles regarding Tier 2 information. We are very excited to finally share our plans for the League of the Americas with you. The tying of Tier 2 to Tier 1, new splits and formats, new conferences giving new matchups and cross-regional competitions, all under one new league. We look forward to seeing you when the League of the Americas kicks off on January 25th.